Tom Tenderfoot drew his iron on me, shot the damn dirt, and ran.
Oh, place has gone to the dogs.
Yeah, that's it, boy. Yeah, okay, boy. Yeah, okay, boy. Okay, boy. Hello?
Move it.
Howdy.
Said they struck gold the river a few downs over.
Hello, gentlemen.
Dolt.
What's gotten into you?
Mister.
Pull in your horns, friend.
How you doing?
New Hanover Gazette.
I've seen better days.
Hello there.
Well, anyway.
Hey, fellas.
Hello.
Hi there, mister.
Hi.
Move, will you?
Yeah!
Hello.
Use a hand here.
Come on! Try and help people! I do all I can manage. Are you doing all you can? Huh? Use your strength to help the weak.
Mister?
Hello there, mister.
Come on, please, please, somebody, be generous. Show you care. Come on, please, somebody.
Partner.
How about you, sir?
Can't a fella just breathe for a minute?
Mister.
Hello, sir.
You get a lot of money doing this?
Not much. But it's the trying that counts.
If you say so.
Well, I do. And who do you help?
I'll help you learn to keep your mouth closed.
Sorry, sir.
Move
Give
out of
more!
The damn way.
Please, prove we ain't a land of savages. Prove we're here for each other.
I'm not one to gossip, but I...
Madam!
My. Am I lucky I ran into you?
That we receive the true gifts of life that are eternal. So give generously, for that is what this country needs, to help each other.
Mister?
Mister?
Muy bien!
Arthur, come here, come here, come over here. I want you to meet our friends.
Pleased to meet you.
Well, ain't you just a tough-as-teak mountain man?
Oh, you be quiet, Anastasia. Anyone can tell this one is a pussy cat.
Exactly, yes, he's a pussy cat. Ain't that so, Arthur?
Whatever you say. How much you cost, anyway?
Well, ain't that a nice way to talk to a lady?
Oh, I didn't know I was talking to a lady.
Excuse me.
Well, I must say, you got a fine way with the women, amigo.
Yeah. Regular dandy and a charmer. Where's Bill?
Oh, man. I dread to think about it.
Hey, hey, hey!
There he is.
Watch where you're going.
Take it easy, pal.
Are you about to kiss that guy or punch him?
Oh, and we have our answer.
Thank you. Stop. Come, sir. You won the fight already. Surely that's enough.
What business is it of yours?
No business. No business, sir. But please, I beg you.
Making new friends again, I see, Arthur.
Look who we found sniffing about.
Josiah Trelawney.
The very same.
Well, I thought you'd gone to New York.
And miss all this glamour. You must be joking.
How are you?
Well, quite well indeed. I went to Blackwater looking for you gentlemen. You're not very popular there, it seems. Ah, Javier and Charles. I've missed you. And Bill, looking as well as can be. Gentlemen, always a pleasure.
You're right. We ain't too popular in Blackwater.
We left a lot of money there.
And young Sean, it seems.
Sean, you found him.
Yes, I have. He's being held by some bounty hunters, trying to see how much money the government will pay them. I know he's in Blackwater, but there's talk of them moving.
Well, if we step foot in Blackwater, well, then we're dead men for sure.
There'll be Pinkertons all over the place, but if he's alive, we gotta try.
Yeah, of course.
It's you they want, Dutch.
Always is. Charles, go find out what you can, carefully. Josiah, take Javier. Arthur, go get yourself cleaned up. Join them when you're ready.
But what about me?
Well, exactly. What about you?
What does that mean?
Oh, Bill, come on.
New marksman in town. Welcome.
Well, it's really the catalog you want to look at. It's got everything in here.
Okay, now let me see.
I do quite a lot of blacksmith work in here, too. Don't mind the clutter. More bounty posters that go up, the more people flock to my shop. Plenty of reason for that, Valentine. Good, good. Put some hairs on your chest. The sheriff's gotten that for himself at one point. Should have seen you going for that pistol. Fine pistol.
This seems to be shit, more shit recently. Ain't that just the way of things? He says I've been banned from the saloon for what I done last night. I don't even remember going for refreshment.
Oof, great pistol. Can't go wrong. Real nice revolver, that.
Anyway. Okay, then.
I'm looking forward to testing this out.
Why don't we enhance your gun? See how much more it can do. It just ain't no end to fine-tuning your gun, you know? It's beautiful condition. Keep it up.
Hey, mister.
Give a fellow a nickel.
Have a good night.
You idiot.
Ain't nobody got a heart.
Hello, mister.
Have a nice evening.
I'm real hungry here.
Hello, mister.
How's everything?
Okay, boy.
did well for yourself.
Creep slowly by, Lorena. No, on the grass again. Sun,
my lady.
Down the ought sky, to slow cook Lorena. That up.
How are you holding up?
Not very well.
Well, I'm sorry. It'll get better eventually.
How you feeling?
Evening, Arthur.
Feels like we're back on track, more or less.
Yep. Money and food. Now everyone needs to keep it coming.
For sure.
Never dip solo. Down
you know, these hides and furs can also be done up into coats and boots and such. Beyond my skills, but there's a trapper that travels around these parts, Canadian feller, Skill Tanner. He can make just about anything. You should drop in on him sometime. Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
Hi there.